Now, still in the news, the national chairman of the People's Democratic Party, Uche, on Thursday called on the Independent National Electoral Commission to cancel the November 16 governorship elections in Kogi and Bayelsa states. Secondus, who spoke at a media briefing in Abuja, also called on the United Kingdom, the United States and other members of the international community to ban perpetrators of electoral violence in the two states from their countries.